This game was made 6 years ago, and we're playing it today. Yeah, it's on Nintendo Switch, and I bought it like a couple weeks ago. And the first time me and my friend played this game, we got destroyed 17-3. So, Seattle or Torino, all right. So I'm a guy with the blue star, and it's actually a pretty cool game. And okay, all right. So this game's pretty fun. I played it, like with my friend, and it was pretty. Oh, let's go! It was super fun, but we got dominated. So I've been winning a couple games, and I've been getting better at the game. Face-offs, first face-off was not that good. And this game is hectic. So basically, they'll call some stuff and they won't call some stuff, like hooking, sometimes they won't call it. Like checking against the board, checking from behind, sometimes they will call it. When there's fights, it's like whole team brawls. It's hectic. Ooh, let's go! Alright, this, I don't know if you hear my controller clicking, because you have to like click things a lot to see if you can actually get past it. What happened? And there's some geeks and everything, like, ooh! Ooh! What a goal! Wait, damn! This game is actually very fun. I want to see if we can do a fight here so I can show you guys how hectic it is. And it's actually very fun, though. The first time it wasn't fun, you know, but now it's actually pretty fun because I'm doing better with my team, and I've been using the same team and I like them. And if you guys like this video, I can do the story mode. That story mode here is pretty fun. I watched the video on it. It's actually pretty fun. I did a little bit of it, but I'm going to restart it for you guys. Oh, crap. Two shot. Let's hit rebound. Miss! Nasty! Okay, I'm actually doing good today. All I have to do is like, carry the puck and make sure they don't come back. Woo! This also wasn't a very good team. Oh my god! Okay. See, like that. There's a lot of hitting and stuff. Like a pretty cool game. I like it a lot. It's just, it could use some work in the graphics and stuff, you know. It was made 6 years ago. They wanted to base it on old-time hockey, so they did it on purpose. Oh, excuse me. Oh, my goalie made a pad stack. Usually, the goalies, like, don't move. It's this type of game where it's, like, old-time. And this type of game where you could get lucky shots and also shots like that. Like, in NHL, like, playing the NHL video game, they would save that easy. But this, it's like you have to be lucky to score or you're just killed. So put it up this side. Oh, what a passing team! Go! Oof. So a couple, I think it was a year ago, I played Fortnite on my Nintendo Switch. So the Nintendo Switch is back and everything, and sorry, I haven't made a video in a while. Bruh! Alright, I wanna fight. Bro, can we get a fight? Okay. I don't even know what you got at the puck. Oh, Brickley. Who's this side? Shot! No! What was I getting there? Oh, Pierre's double side. Oh, let's go! Yeah, let's go. Wait up. Alright, yeah, it's the end of the period. I put off offsides. There's still penalties, but it's rare to get a penalty. Like, they'll call some stuff, it's, you know, kind of like that. Now they have the side advantage, so not good. Oh! What are you doing with the ball? Oh, defense? You could defense, pull some beaks. Bruh. The passes could be sometimes sloppy, I find. Oh, pull that spin move. Shot. No. I got cut here. Oh my god, I let him straight through. Yo, this team is actually really good. As I was saying, my team is really good. I get scored on. Okay. See, the side advantage, they really do get an advantage. Okay, GED. Down the ice to the center. Center gets cross check. No cross checking? Yeah, I cross check you really like that. Like, they'll call some stuff, like I said at the beginning, they'll call some stuff and some they won't call. Like how I'll body, like I'll take the puck here, put it up. That center! Oh! There's like before, like there's like 1 second where you can't really do much when you get the puck. There's like a millisecond. Did they just score an goal? Like a millisecond where you can't do anything and then you can do stuff. So it's like that shot should have been a goal. And it's just annoying. The goalies move fast, but they're not the best. Alright, put it down. He's going it up. Got him! I'm gonna put it down. Alright. Pass to the center. Center's bringing it up. Spin move. Okay. He's on the puck. Yelling D. Puts it up. Ah! Come on. Come on. Excuse. Huh? Where is the puck? When it goes to the D zone, I do not know where the puck is. But, oh, he has a fist. My teammate wants to fight. Okay. No, I'm gonna fight you. I wanna fight. Hello? Can I fight? Yeah. I'm laying him in. That happened. Gotta put it up to my teammate. Okay. I passed it to the goalie. I wanted to pass to my teammate on the side, but he was covered. And oh my god, bro. I swear. Yes! Wait, what's happening? Where's the puck? Pass it. Oh my god, I'm stuck? But I managed to get it out! I'm gonna body you against the boards. I'll take the puck, yep. To the D! To the shot! No, I thought it was going to the D! Alright, that's going to the D. Can the referee stop it, bro? Bruh! Okay, we should check. I want to do a nasty hip check. Let me do a freaking hip check, man! Oh, he's up. He's up. Up. To the... Back to the winger. Oh. Come on. Bro, what is happening? And they... Where's my defense to be found in that? And it's one of these games where you just spam when the puck falls. Oh, we're fighting. Oh, this is what I wanted to show you guys. This is what I wanted to show you. The fights are amazing in this game. Look at this. Oof. Oh, yes, he's down. Now I ground and pound him. Yo, that's me. This is just a very good game. There's only one fight. Usually it's like... three fights. Right in the middle. No, it's stopping me. Bro, I literally passed it to the goalie. I pressed B and I passed it. Hip check. Oh! Hip check! Hip check! No way, bro. It was nasty. Oh my god, bro. Everyone pulled the hip check on him. Now that's funny. Alright. Now I have the side advantage. It's 6-2. Yeah, this team wasn't the best. Their stats aren't the best. The other team. Oh my god! He's bringing up! Shot! And sometimes they'll, like, stop you from shooting right before, so it'll make that, like, weird noise. I'm putting it up. Okay. Body. Oh my god, he's up. No one's on him. Hold! Slap shot! No! There's no way. What is he doing on the other side, bro? Okay, why'd you put it there? Oh, what? How'd they score that? Okay, I need to score. I need to get back in the game. Oh, they're dropping the gloves? They're dropping the gloves in the middle of the ice? All right, let's go. Okay, you give me a first punch. Oh, he's down. Come on! No! I lost the fight. Look how many stands were the stand. The stands are actually very cool. I like the stands. Alright. Okay, I got it. Woo! To the middle? Shot! What a goal! No, that's nice. That was nice. Alright, I got this. I'm on a little basic controls here. Like, try and I didn't know what the hell we're doing. That's why we lost 17-3. But now I gotta up the level on these guys. Bruh. Alright, so it's a third. Oof. Oof. Amazing. No! No way, bro! No, that's nice. Alright, so eight. Yeah, this game, the scores will be high. Like, I had a 6-6 tied game. 8-8. And then it was like 9-8. I had to tie it up. Did you see that? Yo, can I hit check it? Can I? Yo, I want to hit check this dude. Never mind, I can't. Oh! Oh my god, goalie coming in clutch? Pass it to the teammate? Teammate's up! Shot! Alright, I just think I'm gonna hold the puck here. Okay. Okay. Hip check! Hip check! Okay. Come on. To the front! Shot! Rebound! What? See what I mean? There's like a second where your character can't do anything. It, overall, it's a really nice game. It cost me $20, so it was still a good game. It's still a good game. All you have to do is get to the use of controls, and it's like A, B compilation, and like the top buttons are for geeks. It's just an overall, I like the game. And more bite. Oh! What? Alright, I'm just gonna hold the puck. I got it. Yeah. Okay. Yeah, I'm just gonna hold the puck, maybe do some nasty geeks. No, I think I'm gonna go coast to coast. Let's go. No, this is not coast to coast, but ooh, hold on, wait, let me try this. No! Damn it! Alright. Oh shit. Please, bro. Alright, let's go. Okay, I got the puck. I brought it up. Yes! To the across. No, I didn't go in, but okay. It's 9-6. See what I mean? It's like, oh, hip check. Exactly what I mean, bro. It's like the fights. This game is really good. I love it. And I'll play it a lot. It's just, it gets me angry. Because, like, sometimes the puck will go to your teammate. Okay. When you want it to, it's like just a pass to the... No! No, I'm going to body this guy. Body one more guy for the end of the game. Please, bro. And. Yeah! All right. Now this game, it was really fun. I hope you guys enjoyed. And I'll see you guys next time.